Today we are going to start with the experiment number 49. The title is to prepare and submit turpentine and acetic acid liniment. It's also same class monophasic liquid dosage form for external use. The new concept in this is camphorated oil can be used in preparation of other liniments. Means the camphorated liniment that we have prepared in earlier practical, that is used as a vehicle in other liniments. That is the new concept. In this also we require dry bottle, measuring cylinder. It's also small type of practical. We require glacial acetic acid 10 ml, liniment of camphor 45 ml, turpentine oil, QS 200 ml. We have to prepare 30 ml liniment. So after calculating the factor, glacial acetic acid we require 3 ml. Liniment of camphor that we have already prepared, we required 13.5 ml, and turpentine oil we required 30 ml. And lastly, procedure is in 3 steps only. The required quantity of camphorated oil is prepared in previous experiment dry bottle. Add glacial acetic acid and shake well. Okay, and after that we have to cork it, attach the label and submit. The liniment of turpentine oil, liniment of camphor already contain the turpentine oil. Okay, so we don't require any new addition. We already prepared 30 ml camphorated oil. In that we have to add only glacial acetic acid 3 ml. So it's our procedure. The labeling is like this, and uses of preparation is rubefacient and vesicary. The result is 30 ml of turpentine and acetic acid liniment is submitted in well closed container. Shake well before use. So already we had poured the bottle the liniments. So in that we have to add glacial acetic acid. We will see in performance. So here is our camphorated oil. And this camphorated oil, I am pouring it in a bottle, and in that we are adding glacial acetic acid directly and shaking.
That liniment I am pouring in the bottle. As you can see, it's all clear liquid. Glacial acetic acid I am mixing in the camphorated liniment, which already contains turpentine oil and camphor. Glacial acetic acid I have already added. Now I am closing the bottle and shaking. After shaking, just I am checking all things are getting mixed or not. So this is all clear now. There is no phase inversion. Now this is our formulation. You have to label it and submit.